Compendium Maleficarum is a witch hunter's manual written in Latin by Francesco Maria Guazzo, and published in Milan, Italy in 1608. It discusses witches' pacts with the devil, and detailed descriptions of witches' powers and poisons. It also contains Guazzo's classification of demons, based on a previous work by Michael P. Sellis. Topic: Translations. The book was not translated into English until 1929, when this was accomplished under the direction of the witchcraft scholar Montague Summers.